assistant professor, Department of Commerce, A.Sc. College of Arts and Science for Women. My topic is Business Management, Entrepreneur 14 Principles of Management. What is management? What benefits basically concerned with the performance of planning, organizing, directing, coordinating, controlling? There are three or functions of management. Management is about getting things done to others. Management always works to others. It is not possible for anyone to do the work for himself. Management is always working to get it to others. For example, for gaining the income, maintenance of family, mother income, father, kitchen work, and so on. Definitions of management. Management is out of giving things done to others. And it is about man, mother, and quality. Then let's talk in different 14 principles of management. The easiest way of 14 principles that and U stands for creative direction. The next one is S stands for planning. The next S stands for security of giving. Then, R stands for innovation. The next, O stands for overhead. Then, I stands for initiative. Then, S stands for coordination of individual interests to general interests. And E stands for equity. Then E stands for respectability cost. Division of work. One extent of division of work. Division of work means management always depends on suggestion that the total work should be subdivided into small parts. Each part of the work should be allocated. Who is expert in that part of the work? Who is expert? Experience possesses of work is always divided into authority to subordinates, divided into work. List is the job phase and the reduces the list. Therefore, it is not work. Then, next, authority and responsibility. Authority is manager and subordinates. Responsibilities are manager, responsible subordinates. Managers are the authority of subordinates. There are subordinate managers of community. There are support places. There are authorities. Who will be authority of work? Work, who will be authority of work? Authority means power to take decisions. Who will be take decisions? Higher authority positions. Responsibility means obligation to complete the assigned job on time. Authority comes from official and personal factors. Official authority comes from manager positions. After that, responsibility means they are manager to subordinates. Personal authority comes from qualities like intelligence, experience, moral, work and cost services. They are authority of the management of the services. It is always work is given to the authority without responsibility, resulting in irresponsible behavior. Responsibility without authority makes people effective. Work has to be work together. There are authorities of responsibility. Then next one is discipline. Discipline is obedience, application, energy, behavior, and the respect shown by employees. It is of two types. Self-imposed discipline comes from within the individual. Then next one is discipline is doing what you know need to be done, even when you don't want to do it. They are self-imposed discipline. And next one is command discipline. Comes from some authority expressed through rules, regulations, and customs. All the persons in the organization should be disciplined. They are maintaining the discipline. This is important function of discipline in the management. Management always expecting the discipline. The next one is unity of command. It means that the person should get orders, instruction from only one superior. The individual cannot serve the two bosses at the same time. Right approach and wrong approach. Right approach is automatically surveying the right persons and the right surveying the correct way of working to others. Wrong approach is way of misunderstanding. They are this leads to confusion, misunderstanding, and conflicts. They are wrong approach. They are next one is unity of direction. Unity of direction is each group of activities with the same objective must have one leader and one plan. Unity of command talks about the reporting relationship of the person at all levels. Unity of command directions talks about functioning of relationship in terms of grouping of activities. There are unity of directions. The next one is subordinates of individual interest and general interest. Interest of the organization should be priority over individual interest and the general interest. Or management is always expecting the interest of in individual and the organization's interests are different than managers must try to record income. Management is always getting the work to get to others, ultimately spreading the word. If not, an individual interest should be sacrificed. Management always factors like laziness, ambitions, selfishness, carelessness, etc. to reduce the organizational interest. It is the importance of individual interest and the general interest. Next one is remuneration. Minutes of employee should be fair, reasonable, and satisfactory. centralization and decentralization. Management for the centralized and everything which goes to increase the importance of subordination. Subordinates role is decentralization, and everything which goes to increase it is centralization. Management is always working is centralized on the different smaller forms and centralized it is usually observed. There are different representations of these products, then president game products, then first one is president of game products, means managers for sporting goods divisions, manager board games divisions, managers computer games divisions, divisions manager report to the president. In office, second one is president game products, sports goods divisions, board games divisions, computer games divisions. Presidents retain the director role over each business unit. There are divided into two types, centralized organization and decentralization organization. There are divided into two forms of centralization and decentralization. The forms of centralization means work spreading over the implement of the management system. Work of the people is trusting. Sometimes situation is entertaining the people and centralizing the work is already usually observed. Then seen the decentralization work of of games because they conduct the computer games, they are placed in the presence, retaining the control over the presence that they are managing the functioning of the management. Larger forms in a series of intermediaries and required sometimes, but larger forms are longer. Big organizations is intermediaries or required. It is degree varies due to characters of man, character of manager, his moral work, reliability of his subordinates. There are the various forms, larger forms, differences, the conditions of the business, of the intermediaries required. Then next thing is scalar chain. Scalar chain means there should be a scalar chain of authority of communication ranging from the highest to the lowest level. Highest level of management, middle level management, lower level management, they are communicating that there are three ways. Top level management communicating in the middle level management, middle level management communicated with the lower level management. How to communicate? Yeah. A communicated to B, B communicated to C, C communicated to D, D communicated to E. Then E communicated to F, F communicated to C, G communicated from L, M, N, O, P, Q. There are both communications. Gap plan and bridge communication. So, the communication is a very important function of management. Communication is not lack of means easily through messages to one person or easily understanding the work is in the management. They also pay allocating the works easily done to finish the works. They are saying. Communications going up or coming down must flow to the each position of the line authority. Five or suggest that concept of GAN plan, such as scalar plan, scalar chain, and is not calculated in special cases. A rigid following of the scalar chain can get detrimental to the organization. They are GAN formation. The next one is order. These principles related to the arrangement of things and people. There should be a place for everything and everything should be in place. Likewise, right thing should be in right place. Bigger organization, more difficult the order. Some of the order means there are the next one is equity. Equity means there are more important functions of main functions of equity. Equality and equity. Equality means both functions are taller and smaller and bigger. There are equality or equity. Equity means both functions are mentioned in equity. It is the comedy of justice and kindness. Equity means the treatment. good sense, experience and good nature. They are the equality of the management. They are the equality and equality of the management is the main functions of the organization. Next one is stability of tenure. Management is the stability of tenure functions is no employee should be removed within the short time. In the organization, management is stability of tenure means there are once again repeated no employee should be removed within short time. There should be a reasonable security of job. Unnecessary turnover is bad for the organization. Management is always stability in tenure is important to get employees accustomed to the new customers of the stability of tenure. The next one is initiative. Management should encourage their subordinates to take the initiative within the limits of authority and discipline. They are initiative stages. So, the next initiative is comes with the thinking of and execution of a plan. It is encourages the energy and the zeal. Your initiative stages encouraging of prepare the support engineering to open up people. So, the loss is SP and E cause. Management loss because this is the principle of unity is strength. Unity is strength is the team spirit. The manager must encourage the stability box among his employees. Every employee in the organization at the consulting has part of the team and try to achieve the team goal because the team contribution is always better than individual contributions. And